interesting very well. It's trusting I don't do so well.
Oh, please. All right, this is Seamus. He's our new partner.
I ain't no such thing.
Prospective new partner, if he likes us.
Liking ain't the problem. Trusting is, as I said. Keep your voices down. I don't want my boss hearing. This is a sideline.
Of course. Look at us. Honest as the day is long.
Exactly.
I'll tell you what. Let us prove ourselves.
Prove ourselves? To this clown? What you talking about?
Good day, Hosea. Good luck with your business dealings.
Listen. He's rough and ready and quick with his tongue, but I swear you can trust him and trust me.
I'm an old man.
You're not old, Seamus.
I'm old enough. And you know why I ain't dead?
You don't trust idiots.
Exactly.
We're not idiots. Let us prove it to you.
Okay. I'll tell you what.
Arthur.
Old Bob Crawford and his boys just bought a beautiful stolen stagecoach from upstate. It's in their barn. Now you go get that. And then we can work together.
Who's old Bob Crawford?
An acquaintance of mine.
So you want us to take out your competition?
Well, he's not just an acquaintance, but a cousin by marriage. I also want to see if you boys got what it takes. Now, you survived that.
Where is he?
Well, he's in a farmhouse just northwest of here called Carmody Dell. It's just up the train tracks as you're heading up towards Fort Wallace. There's also some money in that house, but that's your business, not mine. But don't kill nobody. Folks know we ain't intimate no more, and they'll know it was me.
But you're fine with us robbing your cousin.
By marriage. And yes, I'd love it.
You heard the man. Let's go rob his cousin.
By marriage.
Really?
Really. Lead the way. Said the place is just northwest of here.
Me?
You're the one who's been out gallivanting around here.
That's what you call it. Well, clearly you've recovered from your bear encounter. Yep.
Could have played that better, couldn't you?
Thought you wanted me here to show some strong arm. That's usually how it goes.
Yes, but you know how this works.
Come on, Hosea. That feller's a joke.
And that's why he's perfect. He won't cause us any problems. A safe spot to fence wagons and coaches, that's easy money for us.
I guess you're right.
Come on, it's not like he's asking us to rob a bank. If the two of us can't steal a stagecoach from Seamus's old crooked cousin by marriage, we should hang up our hats now.
Up ahead. We should go on foot from here. Let's see what we're dealing with. Come on. There's the house. See the barn in the back. Stagecoach has to be in there.
Okay, let's take a quick look at the place.
Anyone around?
Yes. Okay. I reckon we can do it. it now. I'll head over, distract him by putting on a little show while you sneak into the house, find what you can, then get the stagecoach. Or wait until nightfall. Sneak in, then I'll get the coach. You can try the house. What do you think?
Let's do it now.
Sure. All right, then. Don't follow me.
Wait until I have them distracted outside, then sneak into the house. Father home, son.
Sure is.
Get him down. Please, get him down here.
Get lost, mister.
I was lost for many years. I was lost many years. Now I'm not. And you know what? Oh, here he is. Are you the father of the house?
Sure.
Pleasure to meet you. I was just chatting with Junior here a bit.
You selling something, partner?
I'm not selling, sir. I'm giving it away. I was just telling, Junior, what's your name, son?
Robert Crawford III, sir.
Oh, pleasure to meet you.
Both of you. My name, now don't tell no one, because in New York, I'm kind of famous. I want to look on Broadway. Not important, or relevant.
I got something better, way better than jerk. Pardon you.
ain't made of money, Mr.
Myricks. A reasonable. Have a think about it. I'll be around this way next. Gentlemen.
Yep.
Okay, let's grab this stagecoach and get out of here.
Yep.
Why are we going so slow? Slow it down. Damn it. I think you should have been more careful.
Yeah, sorry. Must have left the dresser open.
That much gas.
So what were you able to lift from the house?
Found some money stashed away. Must be a few hundred. Not too bad.
Not bad at all.
This was easier than hunting a 1,000-pound grizzly anyway.
No doubt. I won't forget that in a hurry.
I'm looking forward to your retelling of that one around the campfire.
It wasn't the first time Mr. Matthews had stared death in the eye. And as usual, he did not flinch.
Yeah, exactly. How long you think we're gonna stick around here for?
Not sure. Until we can, I suppose. Feels like we're starting to get back on our feet, slowly but surely. Just need to keep at it. Dutch has a new money chest stashed in a safe spot away from camp, but it's a long way from being full.
I hope it's not stashed in town like we did in Blackwater.
Okay, here we are. Just pull the coach into the barn there. Ha! Hello, Seamus. We met your cousins.
Oops. How was it?
Fine. Nice people.
Park that thing in here. Quickly.
Nice work, Hosea.
It was mostly Arthur. Like I said, coarse but competent.
Here.
Thank you.
If you find any other coaches that need selling, I'll see what I can offer you for them. But discreet, you know.
Of course. Goodbye, gentlemen.
I'm heading back to camp, I think. You coming?